A French patrol in the UN peacekeeping mission UNIFIL came under fire in Lebanon, the French foreign ministry confirmed. Fortunately, no troops were injured in the incident. The ministry emphasized the importance of ensuring UNIFIL's safety and freedom of movement to fulfill its mandate effectively. France did not identify the source of the gunfire, but stressed the need to safeguard UN personnel, property, and premises. Earlier, France had condemned threats to UNIFIL's security, expressing deep concern after Israeli forces reportedly fired on the peacekeeping mission.